These experiences are real. They're not some form of imagination of the mind. They're real. And they are far more real. You'll have a taste of any of these experiences, any of these internal, inner experiences, far more real than any external experience. Far more potent, far more powerful, far more all-consuming. Because we are through the practice, we are heading toward the source of the manifestation of energy that goes into making this body, that goes into creating the senses and the capacity to experience the senses. So we're withdrawing from out here where we live in the world of thoughts, one after another, emotions, one after another, and the manifestation of the world. We're withdrawing from the manifestation of the world. We're bringing the energy back, refining the energy within ourselves. And when the energy becomes very refined, then that's when it becomes just pure energy. And that pure energy touches.